Hi, I am Mark Reichmann and I'd like to explain to you some very useful algorithms. The best of them is the one algorithm, otherwise known as the sledgehammer. It has its own video linked in the description. The sexy move is very similar. Up, down, down, up. It exchanges three edges with one another. While swapping these two corners and those two corners. When repeated twice, the corners are back in their places but twisted. When repeated three times, the edges are solved. After six repetitions, everything is like before. If you want to exchange three corners, Niklas is an easy way to do it. Up, right, up, left, down, right, down, left. As you can see, three corners are swapped. The mirrored version looks like this: up, left, up, right, down, left, down, right. This is how it looks on a Megaminx. You can solve every twisty puzzle with the one algorithm, sledgehammer, and the sexy move. Niklas is just a more comfortable way to position the corners. I have no idea why these algorithms have such nicknames. A list of all named algorithms is in the description.